Now let us look at the question number 15. Actually, this question, you cannot say that this question is from specific subject that is about the Hadoop. This question is from the topic which is current trends and technologies. Hardly anyone will know in the examination what is the correct answer to this question unless you have seen the data about this particular question. So I don't expect that if you have given the correct answer or not, because that totally depends whether you are up to date about this kind of information. So for example, they are saying, which of the following statement is true? Facebook has the world's largest Hadoop cluster. Now this question, that the Facebook is having the world's largest Hadoop cluster, this is very subjective, because what kind of data that you have seen totally depends on that. For example, you can see here, I opened various websites to search this given question. So this is the first blog that we have, and I opened this blog here, and this blog is saying that Facebook had the world's largest cluster, which is having 2000 machine, and there's so much data per machine. Okay, so this data is from 2010. But then in the last 8 years, a lot of things have changed. And for example, you can see here, this is the Quora post, and this Quora post is from 4th December 2010 again. It is saying that Yahoo is having 4000 clusters and Facebook is having 2300 clusters, and there's some other website, and this website is also talking about this number of clusters that we have. And this website, which is Hadoop Wizard, in this case they are saying that Yahoo is having 42000 clusters, and you can see the entire list on this website here. QuantCoast is having 3000 cores, LinkedIn is having 4100 clusters, and if you see here Facebook, they are saying that 1400 clusters. But again, you cannot trust any of this data unless you see by the official website. So I went to the official website, and here this is wiki.apache.org. So Hadoop runs on Apache, so you can see the details here, what are the servers that are running Hadoop. Now if you go to F, that is Facebook, you can see the Facebook is having how many clusters. So in Facebook we have 1100 machine clusters with 8800 cores, and which is having 12 PB data, that is petabyte of data. And we have 300 machine clusters with 2400 cores, which is having 3 petabyte raw data. So roughly Facebook is having 1400 to 1500 clusters maximum. This is the latest information. And then if you go back and you see about Yahoo here, so click on Y, you'll get to Yahoo. So Yahoo is having 1 lakh plus CPUs in 40,000 plus computers running Hadoop. So if Yahoo is having 4500 plus clusters, so you can see Yahoo is having much more number of clusters as compared to Facebook. And this question general, I think it will come under the category of general knowledge, that you should know what is the current trends and technologies. After a very long time, they are asking such kind of questions. Now, second question is, Hadoop 2.0 allows live stream processing of real-time data. Now, again, for this, I opened a website, and here, this is the Amazon AWS website. So I opened various website. I had a, I checked this question the same in the various websites also. So this second statement is actually true. So Hadoop 2.0 actually allows live streaming process of real-time data. Now here the state number one is false and the statement number two is true. So correct answer here is option number two. That is only statement number two is true for this particular case. Here both one and two, both of them are not correct. Okay, only statement number two is correct. So correct answer to the question number 15 is option number B.